ganz, it's a word what has to be reinvented. What the young girls from today consider elegant is not what their grandmothers thought were elegant. Huh? Or they, if they play this elegant, it's like a pastiche. It's not like something what is really right for today. It's the attitude, and the drama is today that the girls being too skinny, that's over, that's what in the 90s. But for today's fashion, the girls have to be very skinny if they want to enjoy wearing it. Huh? I mean, the high heels can help, but those jeans are only cute if they are really tiny. Those dresses have to be very narrow, then it looks really right. And today, the obsession with the body comes even before the clothes. Huh? Before people get into this kind of clothes, they try to get the right body to match them. Huh?